So the last question we can ask us is, what was that V-naught here, initially, of the sled, making use of the fact that the sled comes to a stop at the time that the fuel is all used up? That means that our final velocity here is zero. We'll bring V-naught to the other side. And then we get minus U ln. And the rocket mass by then is just the dry mass, m naught over 2m naught. And that, of course, cancels out here. And we can say that is plus U ln of 2. So that was the velocity that the sled was going with.